A teenage boy is killed in a crash in Chicago's West Englewood neighborhood. The wreck caught on surveillance video at 71st and Ashland last night. We've chosen to freeze the video before impact. Police say the driver of a white SUV ignored a traffic signal and hit a gray SUV. The boy was a passenger in the white SUV and he died from his injuries. Three other people were taken to hospitals with serious injury.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.